cameras, he doesn't have to behave. We have a problem. And I will be quick. I had written a long speech, but I can't do it right now because usually I say thank you to TIFF to support my films in the beginning. It's a film festival that is so close to my heart. It's home for me. And usually I say thank you because merci, because you support Canadian cinema. Tonight I don't know what to say. I said thank you to welcome me. It's a massive compliment to come here with my first American movie. I would like to say I have a list of people. I apologize, I'm too much nervous, and I'm not a real Hollywood director because I didn't do any Xanax before. I would like to thank all kind of person Warner Brothers for their strong support. The first thing is, going to Hollywood, I was so afraid to lose my identity and my signature as a director. And I have to pay tribute to my producer tonight that are with us tonight, that did their best to stand and fight and protect me all the way through the process of the making of this film. So Andrew Crossaway, Roderick Johnson, Kira Davis, Adam Goldbrunner, Ed McDonald, Steve Wagner, John Stark, Yolanda Cochran, from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys. Role for Warner Brother, and of course Aaron Guzikowski, the screenwriter of Prisoners. It was a massive privilege for me to work with his works. I would like to thank Johan Johansson as well, who wrote the score of Prisoners. Joel Cox, my favorite cowboy in the on Earth, and Gary Roach as well, who is not with us tonight, unfortunately. Patrice Vermette, my good friend. Patrice, merci. And of course, Roger Deakins, that helped me so much. It was such a privilege to work with you guys. I hope I don't forget anybody. Now, that's it. I'm missing something quickly. Oh yeah, I have to present you the guys, those fantastic actors that I work with. First of all, my dear friend Paul Dano, please. Melissa Leo, Maria Bello, Terrence Howard, Jake Gyllenhaal. Why? And you can. Thank you guys. We will have a quick Q&A after. And sorry for the waiting again. We can apologize? No? Okay, great. Thank you. I wish you bon cinema. Thank you.
One quick note, you will want to stick around for the Q&A. One of the most incredible casts we have at the festival will be here to answer your questions after, so please stick around.